So heat number 12 it is then, and it is the Czech Republic against Poland, and the Czech Republic have brought in Kvetch for Krčmar, the under 21 rider coming in here in heat number 12. They have Milik off the inside, and quite clearly Filip Sotera, the new Czech Republic team manager, the former Coventry rider, is really hoping here that Milik can carry the can and win the race. Referee's going to be keeping an eye on him. Here we go. Yes, here we go. And Zmarzlik was a bit annoyed with Milik at the start there, but Milik's made a beauty. Vaclav Milik for the Czech Republic has that lead. Zmarzlik trying everything. And what about this? The man at the back for
Dudek through the third.
Dudek, he's come through into third now, though. And it's a three-all as things stand. But watch out, Zmarzlik is going to really wind it on to have a go on Vaclav Milik here. Zmarzlik's going to try the outside run in the dirt, but Milik is looking super quick down that back straight, really riding beautifully. Zmarzlik trying everything, really winding it on.
Good
Speedway here, down the home straight they go. Which way for Zmarzlik now? In the dirt, around the outside, and Milik has read it like a book. Absolutely brilliant. Here we go, Kelvin.
Brilliant stuff out in front. That's the best luck, Milik, having to ride with eyes in the back of his head. Bartosz Zmarzlik determined to get to the front, into the last lap. Van der Section out in front, Dudek's back in third place. Bartosz Zmarzlik now just running into the dirt in the pit corner, has had to give best. Milik, brilliant from the inside. He's going to hang on out in front and stay unbeaten.
Magnificent, Milik does it again for the bouncing Czechs in heat number 12. What a ride, and look what it means to him. He is jubilant. He's only four laps, Vaclav.
Five laps, mate.
Hello, mate. You've miscounted. You're on your own. Where are they? Hey!
Just to be sure. Well, that just shows you how hard he was concentrating, Nigel.
Hey, the crowd are getting the money's worth. They pay for four laps, but they get five from Vaclav Milik.
Fantastic.
Great Speedway here.